You know when you're drowning, you don't actually inhale until right before you black out. It's called voluntary apnea. It's like no matter how much you're freaking out, the instinct to not let any water in is so strong that you won't open your mouth until you feel like your head's exploding. But then when you finally do let it in, that's when it stops hurting. It's not scary anymore. It's actually kind of peaceful. Yeah, aside from the not sleeping, happiness, just an overwhelming, crushing fear that something terrible is about to happen. It's not just a feeling, though. It's like it's a panic attack. You know, like I can't even breathe.
If you're drowning, and you're trying to keep your mouth closed until that very last moment, if you choose to not open your mouth, to not let the water in, if you hold off until that reflex kicks in, you have more time, right?
More time to be in agonizing pain. I mean, did you forget about the part where you feel like your head's exploding?
If it's about survival, isn't a little agony worth it?
I mean, what if it just gets worse? What if it's agony now and then it's just hell later on? You know what they're looking for, right? Areas of your brain start to shrink. That's what my mother had. There's no cure. If you have it, we'll do something. I'll do something.
You okay?
I'm not. It's okay. It's perfect. The person I'll always love. I love you.